I don't know what that is, but favorite shoe I own, Off-White Jordan 1 UNCs. Fucking didn't block it. Yeah, zone him, buddy. Zone him. Tell him he's a bitch. Oh shit, is he gonna blink on me? Why are we just dancing here? What the fuck? What's going on, dude? I do not want to contest that. I'm at 5 health. Dude, this guy's trolling. I already got a back, dude. The standard is on some shit, and he's an aggressive build, and he almost lost to me. That would have been fucking wild. We need a new keyboard. Cheap end, Corsair K65, mid tier, find a ducky keyboard or whatever kind you want. High end, custom keyboard. I use a custom keyboard now. I used to use a ducky, a bunch of duckies, and then before that I was using Corsairs. See, the new guys get early? Nah, not with how they're handling Tiamat. No chance. No chance. If you see him get truly nerfed, it'll be once he's ready for ranked, which is a ways away. Oh, Budweiser, are you talking to me? You feeling okay, dude? You got one too many tonight? Those buds hitting hard? Because you're drinking the buds, but you're not getting wiser. See what I said there? Oh, where do I want to go since I'm going movement? I guess I'll go this.
Titan City Wandado 67 is your dex 300.
The country song, Loki.
Been playing Smite for a long time and been watching you on YouTube for a few years, helped my gameplay so much.
Titan City, thank you for the biddies. I'm glad I could help. I was gonna sit down today. Oh my god. Thanks, buddy. I was gonna sit down today and start up on these big boy guides that I have planned, and then like I said, Sammy's cat got some problems, so we're waiting to see if she's gonna pull through or not. Team, you think wins the SPL? Did I do a video on that? Did I not? I mean, it's gonna be Cyclone. It's gonna be the top two teams, same two teams, Final Case team and Cyclone's team will be the best teams, and then you'll have the Cubo Fred team be really good and probably up there in the top 1, 2, 3 spots. And the rest will just fall in. Take left lane. Attack. I just fucked up so bad. I'm as as it gets. Cancel that. Sorry. She got into a lily plant, and they're toxic for cats. And we did not know that those plants were toxic. They're toxic for dogs too, apparently. But our dogs don't eat plants. I didn't do the tier list last night. I'm gonna do it tonight. Do it and after like another game or two. After this one.
Enemy missing middle. Enemy missing left.
Oh, you're fucked. If you pass to me, you are fucked. You're fucked, brother. Any videos of you and Frost playing the game together? No, I've never played with Frost before. That's a lie. Maybe there might be like a random video out there, but I've never like gone out of my way to play with him. Let's get the zoom in, boys. Get the zoom in.
Time to kill some buzzards, eh?
No, so what happens is when she when that gets in the cat systems, it fucks with her kidneys. So they basically have her today to create a base like level to like test her blood to get a base level of everything, and then they're gonna watch her for 2 days. Shit is fucking expensive. And they have her on like fluids and stuff to just make sure her kidneys keep going, or that's the goal at least. She had already thrown up at some point.
Okay.
I think he's talking about bad timing. I think he's talking about the dude I just killed. That I said you're dead. Ooh, wee. Oh no.
An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Oh. Your left fuck you. And you.
Enemy missing middle.
What's up, flapping? What up, what up? What up, what up, what up, what up? I signed my new Zydax contract, which is pretty cool because it helps you guys out. So I now have every split of the sub league the ability to give away a computer. So I'm not just going to limit the computer to the top end of the sub league. I am trying to figure out how I want to go about it. I have some ideas. But the goal is for anybody to truly have a chance at it. It will be through a point system at the end. Like everyone's points will be stacked up, but we might have to tweak the point system the way it is so it's actually even for all the roles, if there's any discrepancies, that kind of shit. It's gonna take a little while to figure it out. What the fuck? Bro, that happened again. He just standard those all to me to keep him from killing his boy.
Enemies incoming.
I'm pissed. Thanatos a bitch. I might top damage. Yeah, I'm not now. I was. Cynical, you're talking about 100 Thieves? No, I think if any orgs actually want to, like, I'm literally like right now, we're gonna have decay, but right now I'm like top 130 sub streams. So if any of those orgs start like actually looking for shit, especially people that, you know, actually push the things that they like, they're part of and they believe in, I would dumpster everybody. So just depends on them looking lower than the top of viewership, and I'll be there.
Enemy missing left.
Appreciate you guys tweeting at them though. It's cool to see you guys just taking the time for me. You're dead.
Enemy missing.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Bro, if you scythe me one more fucking time, you little biatch. Crazy's not ulting me right now, to be completely real with you. Oh, he missed the ward. My dude died though.
Thanks.
Oh, he's not dead. Now he's dead. G Fuel code weekend is 30% off right now, boys. 30% off if you use G Fuel code weekend. The Logitech G915 TKL. I don't even know what that is, dude. I'm gonna be honest with you, I have no fucking idea what that is. You didn't get that recommendation from me. That's all I'm gonna say. If you ever get a recommendation from me, I can guarantee you, you won't be disappointed. It's getting stormy out. Oh no, 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 no. G Fuel faves, I think, man in heaven. I'm drinking the sour green apple and it is delicious.
Enemy missing.
Serrated worth buying anymore? Usually there's something better, in my opinion. Enemy missing middle. There's so many good items right now is the problem. If they take out, like, say they nerf shifters and I don't know, they make Arendite or something weaker, then you might see places open up for other pen items on like those kind of gods. I just don't know if that's gonna happen. Oh, I just blocked his ult. Fuck you. I don't know what that is, but dude, every time I've played Loki this season, it just feels clean as fuck. Go get a Model O if you want a good mouse that isn't too expensive. They're like 60 bucks. I don't think there's anything under 60 bucks you should waste your money on, to be completely honest. Low key, secretly S tier. Obviously S tier. Body armor? Yeah, I have no idea what that is. So I'm gonna go ahead and know. Smite is garbage? Fuck you. You're garbage, bitch. Serrated worth buying? No. Weekend is a fucking loser. It should feel bad. Your mom. You really want to know how to make this guy mad, stream? We'll go make him actually mad. Hold on. Gotta do a little little maneuvering, work my way through the bungle. I should have said we can fuck your mom. I don't want to fight you, Thanatos. Okay, well now I have to.
Enemy ultimate incoming.
Bro, he just hit all of them. Micah Culkin is an actual legend. What the fuck? No! How did he blink my two? Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Make him pay! I just ate like six ults. For them to just die anyway. Oh! Ooh, nice try. Help him! Don't let them. Nice, 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 nice gamer status. Yo, this Rama sucks. I'm gonna go proxy his wave. That was the goal, but now he's just. What's up, Lil Weezy? Thank you for the 34 months.
Thanks. An ally has left the game.
Attack the Gold Fury. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Why are they so mad? Why is that Kronos just W King and they instantly ult me? No, he's at 1 health. Fuck.
An ally has been slain. Double kill. Nice job. Defend the Gold Fury.
No more mistakes.
Bro, I thought he rage quit for a second too. Dude. I'm gonna be dickhead.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Coming for you, you bitch.
Destroyed.
Oh my gosh, just got bamboozled, boys. Wait, Rama just left. Rama just left me. We did nothing in mid lane.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
I need to go do something with this build. I don't even feel fast. Rama, you gonna do something? Nope.
Has been slain. Nice job. An ally has been slain. Your left tower is under attack.
This dude is so mad. Is the Athena the support? No, the Athena had the Bellona's the support. This is the solo laner. My Bellona needs to do more, bro. Holy
bad
fuck.
Dragon code weakened to $3. Congrats on the new sponsor, Browski.
the bad dragon. Thank you. Well, we're just re-signed with Zydox again, finally. Dude, this Rama's gonna have to go order a fucking G Fuel after this game. My man is doing nothing. Why would we fight when they just did Fire Giant? Like, what? I'm trying to figure out what world. You're like, oh shit, they have fire. Let's go kill them.
Okay. Okay.
He's gonna die to the Athena. He just hit them on accident. You can't make this shit up. I'm boom though.
Thanks.
Time to kill. He's talking to the Kakol kid. I said thanks. Just get this kid mad. Oh shit.
Yes. Attack the Gold Fury. Attack the Gold Fury.
He's catching on. He's figured it out. G Fuel is the dude. The secret drink from Space Jam was G Fuel.
Group up. Group up. Group up. Group up. Group up.
Bruh. Group up for what? We have to defend the Phoenixes, you low tier potato ass, non G Fuel drinking ass idiots.
Well,
man.
Yes.
I cracked the code, dude. Yeah, I figured it out. I can have these responses for everything. Support, he just Aegis. Oh, he also just died.
You have slain an enemy. Defend.
Now they're mad at the Bologna, dude. Our Bologna is butt cheeks, but still.
Shut down. Nice job. Nice job. Shut it. Wrong.
He's pinging the Ares. The Bologna's pinging the Ares now. I don't even know if this Bologna's oh, he's typing. Yes! Let's go! They're so fucking mad, dude. This Ares and this Rama are so mad.
Your right tower is under attack. Retreat, right leg. Your right tower has been destroyed. Defend the fire giant. Wait. Retreat, right leg.
He just fucking dumpstered that dude. That's the support Bologna again. This is fucking great. I wish I was running a build I could one-shot this guy.
On my way. Attack! Shut down! Nice job. Nice job. Nice job. Double kill.
The Rama's the one who died.
An enemy
I'm zooming right now. I don't even have speed buff.
Attack the gold fury. Attack fire giant.
I'll attack right lane. I'll attack right lane.
Attack fire giant.
This is what your games are like? They're not even having good games, and they won't shut the fuck up. I want to kill this more Rama's ones. This is a normal smite game, yes.
I really must.
Bro, he's fucking him up. Holy shit. What is the MMR? I don't know. I've won a lot of games on this last 2 days. Have I tried the G Fuel energy? Yeah, the cans are good. If you like carbonated drinks, then that's what you'll go for. I'm not a big carbonated drink guy. Like, I don't drink sodas or anything. I like the cans. Peach Rings is really good. A bunch of them are really good. The smitiest smiter to ever smite, probably. Yeah, you got that right.
You wish you,
bro. Why the Rama stop talking? Why did he literally just stop talking as we won the game for him? Team. Oh no. Oh shit. Dude called me toxic.